Let's see how to insert an image into an Excel cell. While drawing the rectangular shape, hold down the Alt key. Similarly, add the images in the other cell. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.